Hello students, welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding the Narrowing Persian Gulf written by Ashok K. Mehta. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains Examination Paper 2. Plus this is very important for Political Science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the bridging up of the differences, the narrowing of the differences between the Western world and a Shia country, that is Iran. And this editorial is also about how the Iran as a country would have to eschew, would have to give away its rights to develop a nuclear weapon for military use. This editorial is also about how the United States of America is recuperating with its partners like the countries of Israel and Saudi Arabia to fix up a deal with Iran, because Israel and Saudi Arabia, they are an antagonistic group to Iran. Now in order to understand this editorial, we need to know about the differences, the existing differences between Iran and the Western world, because these differences will be playing a big role in order to seal this nuclear deal. Now you can also draw a parallel with the nuclear deal that India has signed with the United States of America and the deal that Iran is signing up with the United States of America. Now as far as the India's nuclear deal with the United States of America was concerned, it took a lot of time. So it was a kind of a procrastinated deal, because the deal had to pass through n number of steps. It was signed between the countries, then the changes were introduced in the Indian laws, then the ratification was taken from the IAEA, then it was passed by the Congress in the United States of America. And the same thing will be applicable with respect to Iran. So it is a kind of a misconception that the deal will be fixed before 30th of June. So the deal will take a lot of time. The reason being, there are n number of irritants still prevalent. There are n number of differences. So the high touch certainly has narrowed, but we have not been able to bridge that high touch. अभी भी जो गैप बना हुआ है दोनों देशों के बीच में, अभी वो बिल्कुल खत्म नहीं हुआ है. अभी भी बहुत सारे इश्यूज प्रेवेलेंट हैं यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स अमेरिका और ईरान की न्यूक्लियर डील को लेके. अभी इश्यूज क्या-क्या हैं, व्हाट ऑल आर दीज इश्यूज? द फर्स्ट मेन इशू इज अबाउट द टाइमिंग. द टाइम विल प्ले अ बिग रोल. द टाइम अबाउट व्हेन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका will be doing away with the sanctions and the imbroglio that it has imposed on Iran. The sanctions that the United Nations has imposed on Iran. The sanctions that the European Union has imposed on Iran. What, when and how will these sanctions be removed? It is still a big question. So it is a quandary, it is a complex equation yet to be solved. And the other irritant that is prevalent is, will the Iran be giving away its rights to develop the nuclear weapon forever, or it is just a kind of a trade-off? Till the time the sanctions will not be there, Iran will not be developing, or the other way around. Till the time the Iran will not be developing its nuclear weapon, the sanctions will not be imposed. So the third irritant that is existing is about how the parties in the negotiations will be dealing with this entire quandary. Now why I am saying about the parties? Because as far as the opposite parties are concerned, the dealing parties, that is Iran and United States of America, now all these parties, they are divided within themselves. As far as the Iran is concerned, there is a moderate faction, there is a fundamentalist faction and there is an extremist faction that is negotiating with United States of America. And the same thing is applicable to United States of America also. United States of America is not a uniform group. Ye aadhe log United States of America ki chahte hain, Republican Party nahi chahti hai ki ye deal di jaye. Na hi jo Israel ek bahut important ally hai United States of America, wo bhi nahi chahta ki Iran ke sath negotiate kiya jaye for this nuclear deal. And Saudi Arabia jo bahut अच्छा अलाय रहा है यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका का, वो भी नहीं चाहता कि ईरान के साथ डील किया जाए. एंड एज फार एज द रिलीजियस एंड द सुप्रीम रिलीजियस लीडर इन द ईरान खमेनी इज कंसर्न्ड, इवन ही डजंट वांट द ईरान टू गिव अवे ऑल इट्स राइट्स. सो द इक्वेशन दैट इज इट इज स्टिल एग्जिस्टिंग एंड इट विल टेक सम हार्श diplomatic measures to solve it and to unravel it. But this will bring about a big change in the world diplomacy. Like United States of America, after almost 45 plus years, will be getting close to a Shia country. And the Shia country will be resolving up its disputes with the United States of America. Now, why United States of America won't to engender the peace in West Asia? It wants to engender the peace in West Asia because United States of America want to take a leave from the militarization that it has engendered in this area. It wants to assert itself economically. It wants to fight against China in the economic domain. It wants to fight against Russia by curtailing its prowess and power. Now the United States of America wants to change its target and scope in the world diplomacy, and it is because of that it wants to tame Iran. And it has become possible because the Iran has seen the rise of a moderate leader, Mohammad Ahmadinejad. He was not a moderate leader. He was not ready to give away the rights. Now the Rouhani that we have seen, he is a moderate leader. He is a pacifist. It is because of his attitude this deal has been brought onto the table, and it is yet to be signed. It is yet to be done. So this was all for this editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 845-94-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. You can visit our website, that is eiasmentors.com and brainyki.com. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainyki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you've liked this video, please do click on the like button. And do share and comment on this video. And if you have any query for civil services preparation, you can WhatsApp me at 845-94-0000. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice night.